in my high school yearbook from my best friend. We were doing industrial music when we in the mid-80s when we were in high school, and real sort of not so good. We thought we were iconoclastic, but we were just two little shits, you know, obnoxious. And our high school teacher said that the two of us would be responsible for the decline of intellectualism in the world, which we did not live up to that. But my friend Robert, he lives out in Seattle now and works for Microsoft, but he wrote in my yearbook, "One day we will be successful and famous, or else we'll experiment with wind chimes in North Dakota." And so this is kind of a little nod to that.